gonna bring it back.
Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. I was just filing my nails because I cut them because they were so long. Someone commented that in my comments. Funny thing is I had cut my nails already and then I had that comment on the video. So I was... So you happy now? They're not long anymore. But anyway, we're here. I already checked out the original, Nasty C, Juice Back. Thought that was a banger. That was the original. And now, I said I was going to do the check out the remix. And I had a lot of requests in the original Nasty C one to check out the remix, his verse on the remix. Saying it's hot fire, it's lit. And on the remix, it features Davido and Cassper Nyovest. I don't know how you pronounce that. But anyway. Ross. I just read like the first two comments and it says, nah, this video is not lit. Nasty C's verses. This song officially starts at 3 minutes 29. Nasty C kicks ass. Ass, whatever. Nasty C. Wait. Ross, Cassper, and Davido weak. Okay. Oh. Let's see. Let's see what everyone's saying. The song is 5 minutes. Flipping heck. Alright, guys, ready? You ready? I'm ready. Hopefully. My hands are dry as well. What is going on? It's not my day. But anyway, let's go. Man, 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 you should hate yourself. You should hate yourself. I done got my juice back. Ah. I done got my juice back. Ooh. I got my juice. Oh, here comes the best bit. Oh, juice. Okay, juice. Oh, she nice. Oh, I'm trying to listen to Davido's verse, but I keep getting distracted by the females that keep popping up. See, Davido, his verse was not alright, but playing it in a club, I wouldn't hype up to Davido's part, but the chorus though, juice back, ooh.
To reintroduce myself, my name is Fuck That. I ain't gonna tell you what my name is, but now you motherfuckers should know me. You think you can see her as a rebel who can buy Lamborghini? Damn it. Never come from up again. All I ever needed was a canvas. A couple grow bottles and a bad bitch.
Heard them say stars are aligned, but they both had their time, and you know that I'm trying to surpass them. Okay, it's nasty now. Your favorite rappers have heard of me, but a lot of these niggas won't get a verse from me. Bad for being the one to school these niggas when my friends are trying to get in a university. But women at the genital section, but I don't save them. No, ain't got no S on my chest. I got a triple styrofoam with a medical mess. All my enemies are amateurs. My role model broke his character. And all my exes wrote me letters, bro. And I was chilling with school the other day. If you knew what he had to say about you, you wouldn't be rapping, bro. Had to take this back tonight. Don't have to tell you why you're rapping, rappers out of me. I keep the weed stashed in a different kind of luggage. And tell my guy to tip the pilot for me. I got the juice.
Okay, Nasty, I see you, bro. I see you. Juice.
Okay, juice.
Why is this video look like it's filmed in London? I don't know how I'm judging that, because all we see is grass and the lights in the background, but for some reason it feels like it's shot in London. Might be wrong. EMT. EMT. Oh, okay. Obviously, the chorus. The chorus is a banger. The chorus will get you turned up. If you're in a club and you hear that chorus. Jules back. Nasty C, he did a... No one was lying. Nasty C's verse. That was dope. That was lit. That was fire. Especially that, I can't remember where it goes. But certain university. Ooh. I can't remember where it goes, but... Like when the song, I was just like, ooh, that was nice. And the rest of his verse, that was... No question, that was tight. Like I already said with Davido, it was alright, but it wouldn't, you know, it didn't get me hyped, you know? Because you know how, like, on remixes on a song, sometimes on remixes, the added on artists onto the remix song, most of the time their verses are hot. For example, Liar. I forgot the artist's name. Hold on. Mo Stacks. The original Liar is a good song, but the remix is tight. And everyone's verse on that song, every artist is lit. You got Crept and Conan, their verses are tight. And then you got Jay Huss. All three of their verses, banging. Feel my D in her abs, call me Abdi. Jesus! I see your chicken Nando's. Now she's trying to periscope. And then Jay Huss. All of that sounds good, but why are you not allowed back in your own hood? Somebody's lying. Catch her red-handed and you're still lying. And then Jay Huss, Mo Stacks, his verse on the remix. Sideman, pick a sideman, stop switching. What is this? Yeah. They're all tight. But on this one, apart from Nasty C, Davido and Cassper, they didn't hit you, it didn't get you. You know what I'm saying? I hope you know what I'm saying. But yeah, Nasty C Juice Back remix. It's still a good song, man. Still a good song. Just like people say in the comments, skip to 3:29 when Nasty C. No, you know what? No. Give the song a listen to. You've probably listened to it before, or you've listened to it in this video. I know, because I cut it up, so I most likely cut up this video, like the reaction part, so you probably ain't heard the whole song. But yeah, man. Thanks for all the requests, everyone that requested the remix and the original, because I would have not known. Because at first I was thinking, why is everyone requesting Nasty C? Nasty C. And then I remembered, on the Davido Coolest Kid in Africa song, Nasty C is the feature on it. I'm like, okay. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope I'm in shot. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. if you somewhat did, hit that like button. If you want to check out some more videos, come over to my channel, see some other videos that entertain you some way. And if they do, hit that subscribe. Yeah. Oh yes, what I'll say in the beginning of my next video. Yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Girl, what's up? Let me know, 'cause I know you got your phone in your hand all day.